In today's news, we're going to talk about how Arshad Ali Shaikh was murdered by Jay Chawda, Shivjeet Singh and Arshad's wife Ruksana. ISH News has released multiple videos on this news and you are aware about it. The police are now investigating the three accused. They have found proof of the accused speaking to Jagpalpreet, who lives in Belgium. He's an Indian who's living in Belgium. They're trying to find out the relation between all of these people. And you know about this story. In Mumbai, the Pydhonie Police informed the Mazgaon Metropolitan Magistrate Court that they have started the process to file the Blue Corner Notice, which is also known as the Blue Notice, and a lookout circular. This is in order to investigate Jagpalpreet. So what is the Blue Notice and the LoC? This is to apprehend Jagpalpreet. Did you know that the Blue Notice was used to apprehend famous personalities like businessmen, politicians and criminals who escaped the country? You might know this person very well. The Kingfisher owner, Vijay Mallya, had fled to the UK in a defraudment case. Even Nirav Modi escaped India when he defrauded the PNB bank. And Mehul Choksi was also involved in the same scam. A blue notice was issued to apprehend these people. And now it has been issued to apprehend Jagpalpreet. So what is the meaning of the blue notice and the LOC? Let me first tell you and let me start with the blue notice. Now we're going to talk about the blue notice. But before that, I want you to know something. Interpol. What do you mean by the Interpol? It is the International Criminal Police Organization. It has 196 member countries. And India is a country as well. And Interpol coordinates with all of these countries. It has 8 notices and all of these notices are color-coded. Did you see that? So these are the different notices. And each notice has its own color and its own rules and its own terminologies and categories to apprehend criminals. Now, Pydhonie Police want to issue a blue notice and it has its own process. Now, what is the process? The Pydhonie Police first need to request Interpol. They have to showcase all the evidence, the entire story, maybe the video recordings, everything, all the information about Jagpalpreet who's living in Belgium, all the details need to be handed over to the Interpol. The Interpol will go through it, review it. It will see whether it is following the guidelines and rules of the Interpol and it will then issue the blue notice. It is then announced to all the 196 different countries. Across the world, this information will spread and all law enforcement officials will know about it. Now, does the blue notice mean that he will be arrested? No. To arrest somebody, you need to issue the red notice. That is when an arrest warrant is issued. This is the blue notice. It is used to track the individual and where that person is knowing. So wherever he goes in the world, he'll be tracked. So for example, if Jagpal is living in Belgium and he moves to France, then the enforcement officials will be able to inform Pydhonie Police. Wherever he goes in the world, they can track him and the police officials will be informed. This way he cannot escape, no matter what work he is doing, where he is. All information will be constantly be given to the Indian police and across the world as well. So this is the same. So this is called the blue notice. So a red notice has not been issued yet. It might be issued in the future. So Nirav Modi was issued the blue notice first and then he was issued the red notice. Yes. So now, will the same happen with Jagpalpreet? We'll now have to wait and watch. Second, now we will talk about the LOC. It means a lookout circular. The Pydhonie Police have now requested the Indian government officials to issue a lookout circular. The government will then go through all the information and issue it. So now, what do you mean by a lookout circular? If there is any criminal who has done anything illegal, the lookout circular will ensure that they are unable to escape the country. All their movements will be tracked. Wherever they go, they will be tracked. So this is the LOC. Now an LOC has been issued against Jagpal. So the blue notice will, we'll be able to track the person's information, and with the LOC, we can track their whereabouts. This will ensure that he cannot escape anywhere in the world. We'll have to wait and watch about that now. Now, in Belgium's Brussels, there's a newspaper called the Brussels Times. They announced on 9th August that Jagpal has been arrested. He was arrested in Belgium's city called Ghent. He was produced before the court, and the court announced that he has to remain in jail for 1 month. They saw all the proof against him and all the dangerous videos as well, and he has been remanded in custody. The Belgian police is investigating, the Indian police are investigating, and both of them are coordinating with each other and sharing all the evidence. So both the countries have an agreement. So if a Belgian person comes to India and commits a crime, there is an agreement where the Indian police can then apprehend him. Similarly, if an Indian person commits a crime in Belgium and comes back to India, there are rules by which they can catch these criminals. Now, Jagpalpreet has a Belgian passport. And he has rights which are entitled to a Belgian citizen. So the Indian police also has to follow the law and see how they can extradite him back to India. The Pydhonie Police want Jagpal to come back, to come to India and investigate him along with Ruksana, Shivjeet and Jaid. They want to investigate all the accused together, and all this process takes time. So we will now have to wait and watch. The blue notice has been issued. Now we will have to see what happens. He's currently in jail in Belgium. Once he's back to India, we will issue further details.